Hello everyone and welcome to Onic News. In today's topic we talk about Min Kyung-hoon announcing his upcoming marriage with a broadcasting professional in November. This channel provides you with the latest K-pop and Korean related news every day, so make sure to hit the subscribe button for the latest news and trends. Today's video is sponsored by the new wave DGOD Dynasty Clothing. Grab their free shirts giveaway by following them on Instagram at Dynasty Clothing and comment which shirt you like. So let's get it started. Min Kyung-hoon, the vocalist of the band BUZZ and an active broadcaster, is set to get married this November. According to an exclusive report by Sports Kyunghyun, Min Kyung-hoon will tie the knot with his significant other, who works in the broadcasting industry. The wedding date has recently been finalized, and the couple is gradually informing close acquaintances about the upcoming ceremony. Min Kyung-hoon has shared this happy news with the staff and cast of the JTBC variety show, Knowing Bros, where he is a regular member, receiving congratulations from his colleagues. Min Kyung-hoon and his fiancé grew close through a program they both worked on and started dating at the end of last year. It is said that due to his close friendships with many cast members of Knowing Bros, he wanted them to be the first to know about his marriage plans. Debuting in 2003 with BUZZ's first studio album, Morning of BUZZ, Min Kyung-hoon has become one of South Korea's leading vocalists. BUZZ has produced numerous hits such as Coward, Thorn, Travel to Me, The Heart Knows, and Don't Know Men. Since 2007, he has also pursued a solo career. Min Kyung-hoon has established himself as a well-known TV personality. He became a regular on JTBC's Knowing Bros in 2015 and has been a fixture on the show for 9 years. Additionally, he starred in KBS2's Problem Child in House for 5 years starting in 2018. Besides these shows, Min Kyung-hoon has showcased his variety skills on numerous other entertainment programs and as an MC. Known for his unique gestures and expressive delivery during his BUZZ days, he earned the nickname Samba Chishin, which he has effectively used in his variety show appearances. On July 10, Min Kyung-hoon's agency, In Next Trend, confirmed the wedding news to Sports Kyunghyun, stating, "It is true that he will be getting married. While the detailed schedule is still being finalized, we ask for your warm congratulations to Min Kyung-hoon and his bride as they start their new life together. What do you think about it? Please let us know in the comments." This video was sponsored by DGOD Dynasty Clothing. Don't forget to grab your free shirt by following them on Instagram at Dynasty Clothing and comment which shirt you like. Subscribe to our channel and get the latest K-pop and Korean related news every day. Thank you for watching and have a wonderful day.